Welcome back, K-Squared Outdoors. In today's video, we're trout fishing. Dang. That's a pretty big one. Anyways, what I was saying was, the river got flooded out yesterday, and the campers had to evacuate, but the river went down so much, since it's only been sprinkling for several hours now, that we're actually able to fish, and apparently they released 1,000 fish last night, and we're catching them, like, every cast, so, I got some footage from yesterday on my GoPro, but we brought the wrong charger, and we went to the Walmart here, because we're like a little over two hours away from our house, and they didn't have it, so we can't use the GoPro anymore, but we're filming on our phone, so still catching them, and hopefully we can get some catches on camera, and hope you guys enjoy.
Thank you. Hey, let it float a little bit further where that moss is right now. You got a couple sitting there.
Got two squid shots and a little chill hook, and we have our homemade dough bait right here, which it got wet. It got wet, but just mold it around the hook like that and slowly reel it.
Tighten your drag, bud. Very popular.
It's King of the Castle.
Your pants are wet.